Snoop Dogg's gin and juice. Equal parts pineapple juice, gin, and orange juice. Put it in a shaker, shake it up a little bit over some ice. Always served in a red Solo cup. Apparently, Snoop learned this recipe from his mama. Now, while my mama was drinking, she was probably drinking Natty Lights, but let's give it a try. That's freaking delicious. That's mama's home cooking right there for sure. That is exactly what I grew up on. Mm. Laid back with my mind on my money and my money on Snoop's gin and juice.